Good morning, Joe Harris here. The Entrepreneur Corner coming at you with another informal video. So I want to tell y'all, there's a lot of good information out there, and there's a lot of waste your time type of information out there too. So because I'm trying to build a brand online, I'm hitting you with another video, kind of an attraction marketing tool. And the more I'm learning, the more I'm realizing attraction marketing can be used in all types of businesses. So I say that because I found the video. Erica, I guess her name is Kulberg, K-U-L-L-B-E-R-G. I'm going to put her link her video on this video when I put it out. But evidently she was kind of, I want to say she was like a law student, and she went, maybe she started like a law firm, and she was like, or maybe she was working under somebody, I think. And she did a video, Five Things I Stopped Doing to Become a Millionaire. And she talks about some of the stuff she did, you know. And I'm going to drop this point again like I did in other videos, because I think a lot of people do not realize this, and a lot of it's because we wasn't taught this in school. So there's a difference between making money as a self-employed small business owner and making money where you invest in a business system, or you making money, you're generating money. A lot of times people who are generating money, they also have a lot of time to do stuff. And that goes again to the, I think, because I read a lot of Robert Kiyosaki. I talked about the three business systems. Let's make sure this isn't a fall. The three business systems, franchise, corporate, and network marketing. So a lot of people don't understand that most of the wealthy people, they buy into a business system, or they start a business system or up via the corporate way. And the corporate way and the franchise way, a lot of times you have a lot of upfront money, or if you don't quite know how to raise capital, that could be, you know, kind of overwhelming for some people. And let me make sure the stand thing before I continue. The only reason I know all that, because I read read this book, The Cash Flow Quadrant book. And she talked about, I guess, the word time equity and outsourcing people to do stuff. That's how a lot of the system people think. It's not so much as trying to do everything as it is, well, if I hire people, they could do it and I can have time and whatnot. Now, that's probably one of the biggest things I'm trying to grow out of, trying to do everything myself. But of course, we all, for the most part, start small. But anyway, she talked about this tool that I just downloaded. I just made me an account. It's called Loom. So it's an app, but you can also do it online. And basically, it's one of those apps to help you communicate with your team. And I like what I see so far. I like how she described it. So basically, it's an app. You can make small little videos. From what I've seen, if you already have a team and you have their emails, you can put their emails in there. You send them an invite, and they can be invited to your personal space in there. And you can make, like, let's say somebody on your team has a question about maybe a product or something, you can, and let's say both of you may be doing something, you can record a video and you can send it to them. You can Q&A, you can record a demo, you can send personal messages. So it's definitely something that I could see that could be time efficient. You know what I'm saying? And I made like a little test video. I don't know if I can. I might put it on YouTube and whatnot just to let y'all see. I don't know if I can or not. But you can also, you can send a link to that person and they can watch it and stuff. So very good tool. I can see how it could be very efficient. I think you can share it on other platforms too. If you have the app, like I have an Apple phone and whatnot. So go out, check out Loom. All you got to do, just sign up like you normally do with an email, name. Also, they keep your videos. So they store your videos. If you want them to be stored, they'll store them. And you can keep them as long as you want. If you're in the network marketing space, you can probably use that to do like the presentation too, to store the presentation, send it to people, your own personal spin on the presentation. So pretty good tool. So far I like what I seen, and I will put the that girl's video, I'll probably put the link in here to it. She has other good information. I think she was building like a law firm business, but she was just good information. And another attraction marketing tool when you build, and really I'm putting stuff together. I'm getting my stuff together. I think I'm gonna make a good run at this, learning what I can and just putting this information out there to help people. So I hope y'all have a great day.